Meanwhile, the Senior Staff Association of Nigeria Universities, SANU, and the Non-Academic Staff Union, NASU, of Educational and Associated Institutions have written their branches to begin an indefinite strike from Friday. A copy of the notice signed by the National President, SANU, Mohammed Ibrahim, and the General Secretary, NASU, Peter Adeyemi, was obtained by reporters on Thursday. The non-teaching staff in the universities had announced that they would embark on a nationwide strike from the 5th of February 2021 over the federal government's handling of the Integrated Personnel and Payroll Information System, the 40 billion naira end academic allowances, and the non-payment of arrears of the new minimum wage. Others are the non-payment of retirement benefits to former members, non-constitution of visitation panels to universities, poor funding of universities, teaching staff usurping the headship of non-teaching units, among other things. In a bid to stop the workers from embarking on strike, the federal government met with the leadership of the unions, but the meeting ended in a deadlock on Tuesday. The union said five of its demands have not been attended to by the federal government.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.